Because we get to play in a place that was built at a time gets you thinking a lot about stuff going on in the world and around here and down south. And I think it's always a nice time to be able to reflect a little bit on what we have and what we want to see. And what we have is this amazing next young generation of unbelievably talented people, and this is a very small portion of all of those kids, obviously. But all over the place, I teach in days for the junior highs, and for years and years, some of the most unbelievable talent, not just in my classroom, but kids that have everything to be able to kind of grow into and live for and love and do. And I've seen it all over this area, all over, as I've seen kids from all sorts of other schools and areas through Honors Orchestra and played in the foothills myself and all this. I cannot begin to tell you how impressive it is to see what this next young generation is going to be able to do based on what they already can do. And I think it's phenomenal in that we have the ability to have little things like this, a little music group to be able to enjoy, because this is their thing. Dance companies, because that's their thing. You know, art workshops and groups, and you know, the list goes on. And where does it all really come down to, in my opinion? All of the strife and the trouble, and where does it come down to, and what I think we need to look at going forward from here, is purely education. That is the root of all positive growth in our being, in our soul, in our understanding, in our collective community. And we've been begging all these folks who inhabit this building for years and years for more funding, for schools, for the arts, for everything we can come up with. I know they're not necessarily here today, what I'm saying. But that message is only going to get through to be something that becomes an active part of our society through legislation. If people stand up for what they want, what they think is right, what they think is the next thing for these next generations to be able to have and do. If we don't each individually stand up for that, we get nowhere. In fact, backwards. And we've seen that, unfortunately, in education. We had a real rough time the last decade. And these kids started growing up into it, they're in better times now. We hope to keep pushing that. But when it comes down to it, education from here to there, every aspect of our lives you can imagine, including what I think in our country, maybe something we could all use a little bit, is a bit more culture and less angst. As we see it come out in so many horrible ways here and around the world. And in supporting education, we can teach young people not just what the subjects teach them in school, but also as what we try to do in all of our schools in here is to teach them how to be good citizens, good people, to work with each other. It's one of the most amazing music lessons. How do we, all of us, different people from all over the place, make music do one thing, and we let everything else go in the world, and we know we're here for one reason, to make beautiful music, to enjoy our company, to have a wonderful experience together performing. And when we find that amazing common bond, whatever it is, you find unity, you find community, and you find an interest in developing a culture that can be promoted through the generations. And not just as this kind of a promotion of the arts, but in general for education and understanding, all of this stuff can be taught through any subject. And we really make an effort in the schools to do that, and that's something I think that we could support our elected folks here in learning to understand the importance of what comes next, which is building an educational system and building on what we have to make sure we include culture, to make sure we include arts, to make sure we include things that are going to relate to the universe that they're going to live in the next 100 years. We have a good foundational system. We've got a long way to go to really get it to where it really ought to be. And it comes down to us in education and really ensuring that these guys have the opportunities find a way to promote what we see in front of us here, this wonderful group of young people doing something really incredible together purely because they really love it and they want to do it.